Well, my mother's folks was Russian. They come across the sea. My daddy's kin were Okies. They was Dust Bowl refugees. Then they hit Ohio where they got it all mixed up. Now I sing Lacadody from a worn-out pickup truck. I'm a tobacco chewin' Jew, and I don't know what to do. If it was up to Solomon, he'd cut me right in two. Myself a pretty gal, she come from Tennessee, but her mama took a shotgun and she come after me. So I thought I'd get a Jewish girl and we would settle down, but she hit me in the head just for spitting on the ground. I'm a tobacco chewin' Jew, and I don't know what to do. If it was up to Solomon, he'd cut me right in two. If Renfrow Valley was in Israel instead of old Kentuck, I'd move there with my banjo, tune balalaika I would pluck. I'd fry me up some matzah, mix it in with jam. I'd cook me up gefilte fish with good old country ham. I'm a tobacco chewin' Jew, and I don't know what to do. If it was up to Solomon, he'd cut me right in two. Some say the Jews killed Jesus and we have hell from grace. And some say just by being born I betrayed the Hebrew faith. So I make Saturday my day of rest and Sunday do the same. And I think that that's a just reward for taking all this blame. I'm a tobacco chewin' Jew, and I don't know what to do. If it was up to Solomon, he'd cut me right in two. I'm a tobacco chewin' Jew, and I don't know what to do. If it was up to Solomon, he'd cut me right in two.